are you all? I hope you all are well and doing your study very well. So student, welcome to our UKG class. Today's subject EVS, chapter number 10, and chapter name is well-being. Our new chapter is here, and chapter name is well-being. In the last chapter, I taught you about healthy food. Okay. Session number 1 and session name is exercise is good for me. Exercise is good for me. So first of all student, look at here and look at this first picture. Tell me what he is doing. This boy doing skipping. Correct? Now look at this second picture. One boy is playing with ball. Now look at this third picture. This boy is running. Correct? Look at next picture. This boy is sleeping. No, then swimming. This boy is swimming. Now look at here. One girl and one boy is here. And they both are doing cycling. Correct? And look at this last picture. So many kids are here. Correct? And they all are doing yoga. So student, what all are these activities? What all are these activities? Yes, these all are activities. Exercise. Okay. So remember, you have to do exercise every day. Now students, look at here. I have written some sentences here. Correct? Now I am going to read these sentences slowly, slowly. So look at here. Exercise is good for our body. Exercise is good for our body and they keep us diseases away from us. Now look at this second sentence. It keeps us healthy and strong. Exercise keeps us healthy and strong. Now student, tell me which activity we have to do in our daily routine. Tell me which activity we have to do in our daily routine. Now I am going to tell you which activity we have to do. Okay. So look at here. We need to run, walk, play and jog for at least 30 minutes every day. We have to run, walk, jog every day at least 30 minutes. Okay. So like this, you have to do these activities. Okay. So my dear students, open EVS textbook page number 54. Mark the exercises. Here is a list of activities. Put a tick on the activities that are exercise. Okay. So student, look at this first activity. Now tell me, this is exercise. This boy is sleeping. So tell me, this is exercise? No. So we can't put any tick here. Okay. Now look at this next boy. He is cycling. And cycling is activity. Correct? So put a right tick. Now look at this third picture. The boy is swimming. And swimming is activity. Correct? So tick this box. Now look at this fourth picture. This boy is playing with ball. So this is activity or not? Yes, this is activity. So tick this box. Now look at this next picture. The boy is watching television. So tell me, this is activity. activity? No. Now next is running. Running is a activity. So you have to take this box. Like this, student, you have to do this.